Sometimes I wonder if what we can know of Adonai and the law is just as blurred. What if it's more beautiful and more strange than we can ever imagine?
I made you promises a thousand times. I've tried to hear from heaven, but I talk the whole time. I think I made you too small. I never feared you at all, no. If you touch my face, would I know you? Looked into my eyes, could I behold you? What do I know of you? Who spoke me into motion? Where have I even stood but the soil along your ocean? Are you fire? Are you fury? Are you sacred? Are you beautiful? So what do I know? What do I know of holy? I guess I thought that I had figured you out. I knew all the stories, and I learned to talk about how you were mighty to save. But those were only empty words on a page. Then I caught a glimpse of who you might be. The slightest hint of you brought me down to my knees. So what do I know of you? Who spoke? Where have I even stood but the shore along your ocean? Are you fire? Are you fury? Are you sacred? Are you beautiful? So what do I know? What do I know of holy? What do I know of holy?